Indian problem, Sri Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi ji and Jai Shankar ji, they have to attend to this. Thawar Chand ji, please take note, reader, take note of this suggestion and then pass it on to them.
Thank you, sir.
Sri Subhash Chandra Bose, Pili Subhash Chandra Bose ji, Lok Sabha.
Sir, I am from Lok Sabha, sir.
Right.
Good morning, sir. Good morning to you and to the, my colleague, honorable member, sir. Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity. The subject, release of pending amounts to the AP State Civil Supplies Corporation. Sir, the state government of Andhra Pradesh is duty bound for the procurement of paddy from the farmers.
Mike, please. Payment. Technical people see.
On the timely payment. The State Civil Supplies Corporation is mandated to procure at MSP without any reservation. It is further to bring it to light that this extensive and timely procurement by the AP Civil Supplies Corporation has drained its resources. It is finding an increasingly difficult to mobilize the resources for MSP operations, as it has already exhausted all options available for borrowing from financial institutions. An amount of 4,282 crores to the AP Civil Supplies Corporation is due from the Government of India. Out of this amount, pending 1,599 crores pertain to 10% withheld amounts of rice subsidy from 2013-14 to 2016-17, and for which all COG admitted financial statements have been submitted. ₹1,723 crores pertains to Prime Minister Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana, and the balance of 960 crores pertain to advance claims for third quarter of financial year 2021. I would therefore urge the Food and Public Distribution Minister, Sri Piyush Goyal ji, to intervene in the matter and issue suitable instructions for the pending amounts to be released in the best interest of the farmers of Andhra Pradesh. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Subhash Chandra Bose ji. Sri Shakti Singh